I think the product is good, but food for thought, the refrigeration is definitely a concern.
Well, I look
this
at...
This refrigerator scares me.
Well, there's a lot of brands that you have invested in that are refrigerated.
They still scare me.
and they've really taken off even more.
It's been a lot of work to push those brands to get to scale. So now, I was involved in Vita Coco. Coconut water can get scalable. Vita Coco's, doing hundreds of millions of dollars in sales at the moment. The reason that it did so well was shelf stable. My gut operationally is telling me this is going to be a much longer slog than you think. And so, unfortunately, I'm out.
Boom, laka-laka-laka, boom, laka-laka-laka.
Alex, does that discourage you, hearing that from the guy in the business?
Not at all. There's plenty of refrigerated beverages that have grown and exited.